imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. And no religion too. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you will join us, and the world will live as one. Possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of men. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you will join us, and the world in the world will live as one.
Imagine with all your heart. Peace and health and happiness. Imagine abundance and what that looks like. What it really means. Imagine clean, flowing rivers opening up into oceans. Imagine ecotopia. And imagine clean skies, clean air to breathe. Imagine healing for Pachamama. And imagine the connection with the spirits of the mountains, the apples. Imagine our father, Taitainti, the sun, shining light on all of us, never asking for anything in return. Imagine infinite compassion and radical forgiveness. Imagine that and so much more, for you are here to create your reality. Welcome to Transform Fest. My name is Freddy Larrosa, and I have some beautiful prayers that I would love to share with you. I honor John Lennon and his message of peace. Thank you, Neverland Tribe and Anthony, for being a part of this, for creating this space. All the artists that are a part of this, sharing their hearts and their wisdom and their love. Infinite gratitude. Imagine light expanding from the center of your hearts outward to the universe, covering it all like a blanket of love, of warmth. So I wanted to start with that beautiful prayer by John Lennon, honoring this moment where we live in this time that is quite magnificent. And within it, we are allowed now to peek into the future and what we want to create and what we want to do with our time here on Earth. And so it's a great space to open up our imagination and see what this new world looks like. You know, so many of us perhaps have disconnected to the way things are now. So we can reimagine this and we can start to build it together from our heart space, from healing it, from healing our inner child and listening to our intuition and connecting to that guidance. The following song is called Phoenix, and it's a song about rising from the ashes, a song about being born again after all the darkness, after all the pain, after the fire, being that phoenix that rises. And I'm going to start it off with some djembe, and then I'll get the song going. This is off my first album, my debut album, called Children of the Light. You can find it on all major media platforms, and hope you enjoy it.
In your head,
Have you forgotten where you come from? Who you are? You're a goddess, like a phoenix from the ashes. You like a phoenix from the ashes, you'll rise. Like a phoenix from the ashes, you'll rise. Like a phoenix from the ashes.
Thank you for the virtual clapping. It's a thing to get used to as well, these online shows and not being able to be there and share this energy with everyone. So I'm still grateful that we have this space and that we can create music even though we're not together at the moment. But when we do come together, it's what a party it'll be. So I want to do a couple of Spanish songs. I'm from Ecuador. My father's from Uruguay. And I honor my ancestors and I honor my roots very much, and it seeps through my music. And there's a couple of songs that are also on my album. The first one is called Yo Soy, and it's a sacred I am, and it's a prayer, a realization of that oneness that we have with everything, with divine creation. And it goes like this.
Yo soy el sol, la creación. Yo soy la luna y las estrellas, soy canción. Yo soy la luz del corazón. Soy pensamiento y melodía, soy mi voz. Yo soy. Yo soy. Yo soy un niño. Soy el viento, el tiempo, el ritmo, el hoy. Soy caminante sin camino. Soy un fantasma, soy mi destino. Soy amor. Amor. Soy, soy un momento en transición, naturaleza, evolución. Yo soy, soy universo, soy movimiento y soy acción, soy el Espíritu de Dios. De Dios.
Soy, I am that I am. This next song is called Reflejo. And it was written in, it was written last summer, and it was during a very deep, dark reflection that I was having on upon myself and the world. And it's a lot of shadow work. It works deep into looking at the things that made me sad, the things that hurt me, the things that I wasn't perhaps completely satisfied with. And as part of my healing process, it allowed me to release it once I wrote it, once I spoke my truth and shared all these things that were bottled up inside, that were making me angry and that were making me sad. And it resolves into finally finding that spiritual path, or whatever path that we choose, that gives us peace. For me, it was the spiritual path. And once I found that, then I understood, you know, things aren't as impermanent as they are in the physical realm. And happiness is achievable, and joy, and it's our God-given right. It's our right. It's our divine birthright to be happy and to find that peace. So Reflejo is that hero's journey of the darkness into the light.
Pensamientos me enloquecen, la quietud me enloquece, algo que no quiero ver se asoma, y tengo miedo de ver y de ser. Las ilusiones son cadenas. Tenemos miedo a ser libres, libres de verdad, que es la libertad, que es la tristeza y la alegría. ¿Dónde encuentro la felicidad? Todo es pasajero aquí en lo terrenal. Que nada tenga ya sentido y todo significa tanto, que no escuchemos más al viento, al mar, a la naturaleza. Que seamos causa de maldades y no queremos ser la solución, que no creemos más en el amor, que no sabemos lo que es el amor. ¿Dónde encuentro la felicidad? Todo es pasajero aquí en lo terrenal. Entre tantos, la programación de la radio y la televisión, la destrucción de las mentes, de nuestra nación, del medio ambiente, de nuestra casa y nuestros cuerpos, del tráfico de la ciudad, habiendo tanto mar por navegar, de la pobreza, tanta riqueza, del egoísmo que hay en mí y que se refleje en otros, que no queramos ver la magia de existir, que no sabemos ser felices y hacerlo para otros. Pero yo voy a seguirlo intentando. Siempre vamos a intentarlo. Aquí estoy en el silencio, cantando.
Tuning in and for being a part of Transform Fest once again. This next song was written by my best friend, by my brother, Rob Foley, and it's a song of gratitude for heartache. And it started off as a twin flame story, but we realized along the way that we realized along the way that this song was, we could apply it to pretty much any situation, and that's exactly what we intended. That's afterwards we realized that blessing in disguise is much more than just the heartache with a partner or a twin flame, but all of it, all of life is a blessing in disguise. Everything and all adversity, all of these things that sometimes get in the way, obstacles, they're generally a blessing. They're generally here to teach us. And when we surrender to the lessons and the teachings that it brings, then we can find so much peace in that surrender and so in that acceptance of how everything is. And so here it goes. For challenging me to be the best version of myself, for triggering the wounds within and bringing them to light, for teaching me compassion and understanding. I can see how I looked outside myself for something only I can give to me. Thank you for bringing me back into my heart, into my heart. You are the mirror that reflects my beautiful soul back to myself. Thank you. You are the mirror that reflects my beautiful shadow back to myself. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for exposing my fears and insecurities. Thank you for breaking my heart, for giving me a taste of a love that's unconditional. And at times it's perfectly harsh. Thanks to you, I've learned to trust and to surrender to the process of life. Thanks to you, I can let go and live my life with courage. You are a blessing in disguise. You are the mirror that reflects my beautiful soul back to myself.
Guys. This next song is a collaboration with my dearest friend Vanessa Rubia. And it's called As If You Didn't Know. And it was a... It was born from a beautiful weekend up in Woodstock, New York, out in Vanessa's birthday, and sharing a drum circle and songs with probably like 100 people that I didn't know. And it was like my first time being in the woods and being at a campfire and singing and having this experience. And then I realized how it was all the universal language, that love was this universal language that I could speak and that could help me relate to people and it could help me sing. And yeah, this song was born from that. In the passages of light, I find a place where all my secrets lie. And then the wind blows and it whispers in my ears that everything is always gonna be alright. As if you didn't know the universal language of your heart and soul. Said sometimes darkness overcomes and my fears are larger than I can bear. But then I look up at the sky, feel the moonlight shine so bright on me, and I'm reminded that you're always there. Oh no, 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 as if you didn't know the universal language of your heart and soul. You didn't know universal language of love, 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 love,
Shout out to my girl V. Yo, as if you didn't know what you think upon it grows. Thoughts become things, it's a universal flow. The mind is powerful, nature ignites the soul. Connected to the earth, moon goddess takes control. For the new heights on intergalactic flights, portals to sacred lands, cosmic visions shine bright. So sweet, the mysteries of life. Grab on the reins, you gotta hold on tight. When the trees speak and the leaves collide, sweet sounds rise as the birds fly high into the sky through the mystic winds. Magical journeys begin as if you didn't know the universal language of your heart and soul. You didn't know the universal language of love, 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 la 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 la. Feeling on this beat, so can I get some love all day long? Yes, I am waiting for my father's sun to come and illuminate my heart, let me shine. Oh, there's no space and no time when I'm living in love, 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 love. Oh, no. That's what we're made of. Yes, I said that's what we're made of. Oh, love, 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 the universal language of love.
So, we're reaching the end of this set, and I hope that everybody's feeling uplifted and vibrant and hopeful. I hope that these prayers can reverberate and help others to find their own inner healing and take their power right back into their heart and live from that space forward. This last song that I'm going to play is called Children of the Light. It's the name of my album. You can find it on all social media as La Rosa, L-A-R-R-O-S-A. I'm sure maybe they'll get the text there or something. I hope you guys enjoyed this Transform Fest. I hope you guys are enjoying every single artist that is performing, that is a part of this. And once again, I'd like to thank Anthony and Neverland Tribe for opening this space, for creating this, for holding space with us and seeking this transformation as a community, as a tribe. And here we go. It's called Children of the Light.
Gather round the fire burning into the night. The subtle drum controls your heartbeat. The wind, it gathers wisdom from the light. light. Freedom calls when souls come together in love. Free yourself from the prison that's in your mind. I see your eyes, they're lost behind the smiles. You start to cry, but no, you're not alone. Your wandering soul can count on I and I. Shadows we've suffered and the roads we walk will make us wise. Remember who you are. Remember you're the light. You are divine. You are the stars. You are the sun. You are the moonlight. You're the one who'll bring you closer to the sky. Feel how the rhythms they collide. So dry your eyes and live your life. Open your wings and learn to fly. Children of the light. I am the sun, and I am the moon, and I am creation. And I am a child, and I am my voice. And I am rhythm and space and time. I am the hope of a new dawn. I am the bringer of a new day. Every time I sit and pray and praise creation. Give thanks to the mother, the womb, this earth that cradles us and feeds us and births us. I give thanks for the sun, our almighty father, Taita Inti. The spirits, guardians of each mountain. I give thanks for Pichincha, the mountain where I was born. I give thanks for my ancestors, and I am every single one of them, and I redeem them, and I release their pain and their suffering and their baggage. I am the emancipation and the freedom that we seek. I am that I am. Kitty, and in the snake, and in the deer. I am a jaguar and a condor and an eagle flying together, fulfilling prophecy. I am that I am. I am peace. I am at peace. I am the spirit of God. You are the greatest story ever told. So raise your hands in glory and behold the miracle of life as it unfolds before your eyes. Oh, don't waste away your time. Come back to the light. You are the stars, you are the sun, you are the moonlight, you're the one. Shivaya, Om Namah 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 Shivaya, Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya.
Blessings, children of the light. Thank you so much. My name is Freddy Larrosa, and I'll see you next time. Peace.